Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. Activate the control desk as indicated. The direction switch is used to determine the direction of travel. Apply some power now to get moving. Reduce the power and allow the train to coast. To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range. Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue.
Thank you.
Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. With passengers boarding, shut down this cab and head to the other end of the train to prepare for departure. Set the controls as before in preparation to move. It's time to depart. Set the doors to locked. The route ahead has been granted, so apply power to get moving. Be aware that before arriving at the next station, an emergency stop will be simulated. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Follow the train is ready. Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual. Welcome to this BR Class 66 diesel-electric locomotive in EWS livery. This brief introduction will cover shunting wagons within a yard and manual operations of junctions. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent. Activate the auxiliary systems as indicated. The reverser is used. We'll be coupling to the wagons ahead and preparing the train for departure. The automatic brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. Use the throttle. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. This locomotive is fitted with screw link couplings. These require the driver to leave the cab and manually couple the vehicles. Climb down from the cab and attach the coupling between the vehicles. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to... It's now time to run the locomotive around the train. Climb down and uncouple the wagons. Return to the driver's seat and reverse the train back to the runaround position. junctions in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand. Climb down from the cab, walk over and operate the indicated manual junction lever. To move around the wagons, set the direction of travel and apply power to get moving. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. Climb down from the cab, walk over and operate the indicated manual junction lever. climb down from the cab and attach the coupling between the vehicles. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this locomotive can be found in the manual.